Isaac, you survived your dealings with Nal.
I thought Nal was helping me, but it was only using me to get here. Are you hurt?
I injured my arm when Nal attacked us, but it's all right now. I can explain everything. Thousands of years ago, Sanctum was an evil empire that enslaved countless worlds with the Nal-dax, conscious robots with incredible destructive power. Custodians were under threat as well, but thanks to their wandering planet, they had a chance to catch Sanctum by surprise once their planet was near. They succeeded in destroying Sanctum, but one Nal remained, plotting its revenge. Ever since, custodians kept an eye on Sanctum, the last time they saved Gunner from Nal. But your father had no way back. And now Nal is holding him hostage in the core, a volcano that powers the entire planet. Nal will try to corrupt it and destroy everything.
My path is clear. I'll go to the core and descend to the planet engine.
There's a way to get there quickly. On the top of the city is a glider launch pad. The journey will take minutes.
Thank you. Thank you.